Hi guys, this is Sandoor Blitz, and welcome to the T28 Prototype Best of Gameplay, which turned out to be sort of a mini review. So I'll have a look at the comparison to the other tanks in its tier. I'll have a quick look at the armor profile for this tank, and then we'll dive right into some very nice games I had in this tank, so you can see how I play it, and I liked it. So let's go. So let's compare the T28 prototype against his competitors at the tier. I've put some of the most well-armored tank destroyers here, not everyone, because that's what I think you should be comparing it to, especially the T28, the counterpart with the fixed turret. Of course, the T28 prototype has a turret which can move, and that's a huge advantage over all the other ones. It does give into the DPM part a little bit to most of the other ones, except for the SU-101. The pen on the gun, which I found more than adequate. It's not the highest in this tier, but I found it very good. You can penetrate IS-3s frontally without gold. If you use the gold, you go from 248 to 297 penetration, so that's very nice. The alpha is very good as well, 400 alpha, that's really good. So from the gun perspective, it doesn't have the best gun in the world, but you only give in 10% of DPM compared to the T28, for instance, and then you get the turret back, so that's a big advantage. The gun handling, as you can see, it's not the best compared to its tier. It has a little bit long aim time, to be honest. The dispersion is, I found it very good if you let it aim fully. Gun depression, of course, 10 degrees is fantastic. That is really handy, as you can see in some of those games. I can really shoot down on the targets. The speed is the big problem. The mobility of this tank is horrific. You can see here it's the same as the AT-15, the T28. It doesn't have a normal engine and it's very heavy. So the power to weight ratio is only 10.77. Yeah, that's just bad. The rain resistance is not the best in the world as well. So mobility is just pants, and that's the frustrating part of this tank. You need to choose at the beginning of a battle where you go. If you choose the wrong way, you're in trouble. You'll be rushed and dusted. Well, credits, I'm not going to say anything about it. The view range is very nice, so you could go for optics. I don't know what I played, I think I did play optics on this tank. And it's a very heavy tank, which you could use for ramming if you would have speed, but you don't, so it's useless. The turret armor, that's a very interesting part of this tank, is more than adequate. 203mm on the front and 127 at the sides, means you can go hold down, combine it with a 10 degrees of gun depression, and you really have a good place to go hold down with. And that's very nice. So I really like the gun depression, as you can see in some of those games. So yeah, that's how it compares to its counterparts at the tier, and sort of what defines the playstyle. So a quick look at the armor profile here at tanks.gg, which I think is a World of Tanks website, but if you look at World of Tanks Blitz, I think it's more or less the same. You can see here the tank from the front, it's got a very decent upper plate, 203mm, and it's slightly sloped. There's good armor here next to it, and the turret front is very strong as well. However, if you look at the sides, it is very, very flimsy. So take shots from the side and you can bounce nothing. Even worse, an SU-152 can pen you with HE and one-shot you. So never show your side to SU-152s or ISU-152s or the likes, because they will shoot HE at your side and one-shot you. Okay, let's go into the games. So guys, yeah, this is a couple of games I have. The first one's here on Middleburg, which is very nice, and it's very nicely showing what you can do with the gun. Although I don't really like to go city normally, but yeah, if your whole team goes shitty, there's nothing much you can do. And you can really show the gun is singing in this match. And also in the other match, if you like to see some hold-on gameplay, you have to look the game at Prado Wintermantle and Novka. I think it's the second game, where you can see how this thing works hold-on in a very good way. And yeah, I think there's some quite enjoyable games. And, well, you can see if the gun sings, it sings, and it's very good. And angle your front plate and... Yeah, there's nothing much more like to it, because don't get hit from the sides, use your front armor, and make sure the gun sinks. And if you can do that, you have a very good session, and I'm 63% win rate in it, so I was able to make it work. I hated it in the beginning. I started to enjoy it a little bit later on, and hope you enjoy these games, and see you soon on the battlefield. Thanks for watching. Bye.
Type G9 is too well dug in. Going for the Centurion. Sweet, sweet. Tracked. Beautiful. He's dead. Let's see if I can finish him off before he does any more evil damage. STA. Yeah, yeah, we're all good. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna get there. I'm working on the type. Oh, I'm going after the defender. Oh, I tracked him. Oh, I bounced the defender. And he moused me. Oh, that's joy. Okay, I'm belly rubbing the defender. I should be good. Yeah, no, he's reloading. If you can put one shot would be nice, but no pressure. Sweet, thanks. He didn't even get a chance. Okay, the type is starting to really annoy me. Really annoying me. Shoot! Yeah, I just got raped from behind by the T30. Raped from behind by the T30. And the type. The type is up. He's gonna. Yeah. I'm a one shot for him. If you can do one shot. You can do one shot, I can. Shoot! I bounced him. You've got him. He's gonna shoot me. He's gonna shoot me. No. Sweet. Oh, no. Oh! Damn! Yeah, no, he shouldn't be able to kill you unless you're really unlucky and you get ammo wrecked. But I would work for the building, because he's gonna pull out from the M103 and use him as cover. There he is. Come out. Beautiful. That could be a mastery. Yeah. Yeah. It must be something like that.
To
C25.
Yeah. Hit one of them, track them.
I'm gonna round them.
Oh, I missed him, point blank. I don't know how.
Thank you. touchdown.